guys, my name is Ronnie. So guys, asya nga pala, kung bago ka palang bisita dito sa aking YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and don't forget to click the notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga video na ina-upload natin guys, okay?
So guys, asya nga pala sa mga dati ng subscriber, maraming salamat sa inyo guys at salamat sa pagtuloy-tuloy na suporta sa ating channel guys. So guys, nandito tayo kanina sa nandito tayo ngayon sa La Forte. So kanina guys, nag-take ako ng break. So ngayon hinto ako doon sa may truck stop, sa may gas station. So meron akong katabi na isang truck na isang kapani at doon sa kabilang bandang side ko ay meron din isang truck. So meron doon na guys, yung isang truck na naghahanap ng parking spot. So nasagi niya yung isang truck na nandun sa right side ko. So ang laki ng damage guys, yung hood niya, UP at saka yung headlight, talagang nirat-rat ng trailer niya. So hindi niya namalayan. At saka namalayan ko kasi guys, may narinig akong ibang kakaibang tunog. Kaya bumaba ako at sinilip ko, nako, sabi ko, nasagi ng isang truck yung isang truck na nasa right side ko. So nag left turn siya, siguro kulang yung kulang yung space na kinabig niya, kaya naabot niya yung isang nakapark doon sa gilid ko sa bandang right side. So mamaya guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung video kasi binidyo ko kanina kasi gusto ko ipapakita ko sa inyo guys kung paano niya nasagi yung isang truck. Kasi ang laki ng damage eh. So, iwan ko lang kasi yung driver na nakasagi ito, nakiusap pa siya na gusto niya ariglohin, babayaran daw yun ng cash. Eh yung driver naman ayaw magpa ayaw magpa-reglo, syempre babayaran niya ng pera yun. How about pag malaki pala yung damage nun, ay di kulang yung kulang yung bayad. So ang ginawa ng driver, sabi niya insurance na lang, ayaw niya na magpa-reglo kasi nga syempre kailangan kasi natawag na niya sa company niya, sa boss niya, kaya insurance to insurance na lang ang magpapagawa nung damage na yun. So ayun guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo ito guys, panoorin nyo.
I will take the video and I will put it. Oh my gosh, oh my god, it's a big damage man eh. Wow.
See, can we in this bag?
Where you are from? Are you parking here or no?
Pardon me.
You are parked here or not yet?
No, I parking here. I bag and I.
Why you did not go over there? Because it's a big space.
I'm sorry. I feel sorry.
No. Talk the driver. This the guy, the Chinese guy is there. Oh my god, look, the driver is carrying his truck, it's clean.
Yes,
thank
you. Oh my
god. No, what happened?
Why? I said that my
son. So you were going that way?
Yes, I.
Why you were going that way? How come you can't go that way?
Then one day I want to in parking here.
You want to park it here? No, why you did not go over there? Why you can go on the left side?
No, suddenly I
that is your wrong.
Yes.
Oh, that is the driver.
But if you, I know I am.
He said he's been driving for 10 years.
He said?
Yeah. I think the same wall.
Why he went to parking in this place?
Even if you were driving for 5 months, you can't do that.
Yeah.
That is sometimes happen. That is sometimes.
Buddy, maybe you're sleepy or...
I'm good, but I'm sorry.
No, they're not sorry to me.
You don't have to apologize.
Yeah, that is not...
No, you don't have to.
That's the driver. That is the driver, not me.
He's apologizing. He thinks that he's gonna let him go.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Where are you going back in? You want to back in here?
He want to park here. Why he can't he go there? You can go straight there. That's much better. It. Oh my God! It is a big damage. Oh, some truck hit the other truck here in the parking. So maybe he said he want to park it on that spot. But why he can go here in this in the left side? Because the space this in the right side, it's a big space. Why he cannot go? Why he cannot go there before and then can? Oh my God. It is a big damage. Hello guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa Oakdale, Wisconsin. So ang gagawin natin dito guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa ano, sa truck stop, kararating lang natin dito. So ngayon guys, ang gagawin natin dito ay magpa-gasolina muna tayo. Kasi para bukas diretso na tayo. Kasi yung gas natin ay malapit na tayo sa reserve. So kaya magpagas muna tayo. Tara guys. Guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa ano, parking. So, naka-park na tayo dito. So, dito na rin tayo matutulog ngayong gabi. So, dito na tayo mag-overnights, sleepover. So, para bukas, kaya nagpagas muna tayo bago tayo mag-park dali para bukas, maaga tayo magising at talagang diretso na tayo. Hindi na tayo magpapagas kasi meron na tayong gas. So, para ready na tayo bukas, guys. So ngayon guys, ipapakita ko muna sa inyo dito yung area dito para naman na makita nyo yung area dito sa Oakdale, Wisconsin. Ito guys, yung parking nila dito. Ayan, ayan guys, ito yung parking nila dito guys. Ayan. Ayan.
Maliit lang din yung parking nila dito guys, hindi naman ganong malaki. So siguro mga ang kakasyang truck dito mga around siguro 150 siguro, kasi hindi siya ganong malaki. So maliit lang siya. Ayan. Ako na yung lugar dito sa ano, sa area natin ngayon. So guys, hanggang dito na lang tayo. So guys, huwag kalimutan, i-subscribe nyo muna yung ating YouTube channel. At huwag nyo kalimutan din, i-click yung notification bell para ma-notify kayo lagi sa mga video na, na ina-upload natin guys. Okay? So mag-ingat po kayo lagi guys. God bless you.